Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we have to find one rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 and second one is 2 by 5. Okay, so here 2 by 5. Now here both the denominator are not same. So we have to make equal denominator. So for equal denominator, now we have to find LCM of 2, 5. Okay, so now I am going to first finding LCM of 2, 5. Okay, and here we know that 2 and 5 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be the product of the number 2 into 5. Okay, so this is 10. So LCM of 2, 5 equals to 10. Now we have to make the denominator 10. Okay, so now calculating some important calculation. So first making 10 denominator here, so 1 by 2 and taking multiplication up and down by this way, and similarly 2 by 5 by this way. Okay, so first making 10 denominator, so 2, 5, 0, 10. Okay, so we have to write up and down by 5. Similarly making 10 denominator, so we have to take here 5, 2, 0, 10. So we have to write 2 up and down by this way. Okay, so now here this is 5 by 10, and here 2, 2, 0, 4 by 10. Okay, so here both the denominator are equal and 10. So both the denominator are equal. Okay, next we have to find one rational number. So again we have to multiplying with both rational number by a number. Okay, so here taking up and down 2, similarly taking here 2 to find one rational number. Okay, so now calculating this, so this is first, this is 5, 2, 0, 10 by this is 10, 2, 0, 20, and this is 4, 2, 0, 8, and this is 20. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are 20 and equal. So now between 8 to 10 we can get only one integer, 9. Okay, so now first write down here all the rational numbers. So 8 by 20, then 9 by 20, then 10 by 20. Okay, so now between 8 by 20 to 10 by 20, so 9 by 20 is our required one rational number. So therefore one required rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 is 9 by 20. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend, and thanks for watching.